你好吗? How are you doing? Are you ready for another Chinese class? Let's begin. Today, we are getting to the sixth animal icon in Chinese zodiac, the snake. In Chinese, 蛇 First, I'll show you how to write this character, then we will learn some words about snake, 蛇 蛇
Let's move on to see some words about the snake. Let's see the first one. 眼镜蛇 It means cobra. Here, 眼镜 actually means glasses. Why? Because when cobra sense danger or wants to attack another animal, they raise their head and expand their neck ribs to form a widened hood. At that time, the pattern on their backs look like a pair of glasses. That's why in Chinese, we call cobra as 眼镜蛇. Literally, it means glasses snake. Because the pattern on the back looks like glasses. 眼镜 means glasses. 眼镜蛇 cobra. Let's see another one. 响尾蛇 means rattlesnake. 响 means sound loudly. 尾 means tail. We know the rattlesnake, their tail can make some famous rattle. That's how the name came from. 响尾蛇 means their tail make loud noise. Now, let's move on to another one. 美女蛇 This is quite a negative name actually, and it means a beautiful villain. Literally means 美女 means beauty, so literally means beauty snake. And most of the time, this word refers to a female person with charming beauty and a very bad heart. She lures another person into her trap to get what she wants. 美女蛇 Like a couple of years ago in some spy movies, usually you will see the people call the female spy on in the anime. The female spy from anime called 美女蛇 or their nickname is 美女蛇 It means a beautiful villain. Have a beautiful face, but very bad heart. 美女蛇 That's a bad word. Let's move on, say more words about snake. 蟒蛇 means python or boa. 蟒蛇 毒蛇 means poisonous snake. 毒 means poison or poisonous. 毒蛇 无毒蛇 Here, 无 means not have, not, none. So it means nonpoisonous snake. 无毒蛇 无毒蛇。
Let's take a review of what we have learned today. Please read after me. 眼镜蛇，眼镜蛇。响尾蛇，响尾蛇。美女蛇，美女蛇。蟒蛇，蟒蛇。毒蛇，毒蛇。无毒蛇，无毒蛇。I have a question for you. Do you know how to say I was born in the year of snake? You may check my blog to find the answer. Thanks for watching. 再见.